How to check the accuracy of the horizontal line? Find an environment with two walls. Step 1. Measure the distance between two walls. Here the distance is 6 meters.
Step 2. Mark the line at wall A. Mark the line at wall B. Step 3. Move the laser to wall B. Rotate it by 180 degrees. Align the line to BE. Mark the line at wall A. Measure the difference between a 1 and a 2. 2 mm.
The maximum allowable deviation.
Conclusion: the accuracy is qualified.